hero or the comic book?
Superheroes. Me? Don't get it.
Thank you. Oh my god, I am a huge doofus. 12 minutes. 12 minutes. 12 minutes. It took 12 minutes to realize.
Wait, 12 minutes?
Not 12 minutes. Like, it took almost 20 minutes for me to realize my audio. I didn't even put the audio on. Like, okay. In the comments, I'm gonna ask you guys politely to call me a doofus. A big doofus. I went 20 minutes without even realizing that my audio wasn't on. Come on. Okay. As I was gonna say, as I said when I first started the video that you didn't even hear, if you would like, comment down below if you would hear some chattering teeth. Comment down below if you would like to see an audio, my headset review. And I'm just such a dumb. So dumb. Comment down below if you would like to see a review on my new headset. Here is a shark. A headset on my new headset that I got for my birthday. The reason I didn't post was because it was my birthday last week. What else? I also got a controller. The Elite controller, very good controller, very pricey, but definitely a good grab if you have the money. I'd probably look angry too if I had a giant heart and a pair of chattering teeth right next to my ear. Oh, a giant head. Yeah, giant head, I know where a giant head is. But, okay, so, yeah. Comment down below if you would like to see that. And a review on my, what's it called? I'm blanking on the name. And my Elite controller. Here's the final one. And I know, I'm gonna now end the video. We got up to 165, okay. I can't believe it took almost 20 minutes. 20 minutes. Yeah. 20 minutes, almost 20 minutes, for me to realize the audio wasn't even on. Come on! But yeah, it comes with a carrying case, the Elite controller, it comes with a carrying case, which has a wireless charger, good if you have a portable Xbox, and the headset is wireless, it's very, very good, but yeah. Comment down below if you would like to see me do a review on that. Call me a doofus. Call me a doofus in the comments. Peace out. See you laters. Alligators. Bye-bye, everyone.